What will win you win? Congratulations! You're a winner! What will... Wanna try? Congratulations! You're a winner! What will you win? 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 You're a winner. What will you win? Congratulations! You're a winner. What will you win? Congratulations! You're a winner!
What about a group?
Brilliant ending. Excellent use of the Bayleucian gambit.
Is this space chess?
It's called Kapesh Yakshi, Blade of the Nightwinds. The Asari have played it since we were supposed to meet for lunch. I'm so sorry. I entered the tournament on a lark. I thought I'd be eliminated in the first few rounds.
Oh, don't worry. You'll be free to join your friend in 20 moves or fewer.
To Sousa.
Traynor, would you like to just give me your frigates now? I always take them sooner or later.
Polgara to Souza. She's knocked me out of 4 tournaments.
Specialist.
Commander?
Kick her ass.
Roger that.
Your frigate. Neural feedback. It disincentivizes sacrificing pieces casually. A few more centuries, Traynor, and you might be a challenge. You must not have that much time to practice now, living on that warship. My people have more respect for the great thinkers. I'm able to live quite comfortably teaching Asari maidens tactics and strategy through this game.
So your job is playing games?
Mentoring students in strategic and tactical simulations, yes.
Specialist Traynor here helped us take down Cerberus. We're preparing our final assault thanks to her efforts.
I'm sure she's a wonderful serviceman, but she just lost her last frigate.
Traded her last frigate, actually, for your homeworld. Thanks, Commander. And I apologize again for missing lunch.
All for a good cause, Traynor. Carry on.
Never anticipated Turian.
I'm just surprised Salarians don't detonate tech armor.
Towers of Hanoi? I don't think so.
Have I ever told you about the time I took out 2 Banshees with a decoy hologram and a Scorpion heavy pistol?
Punch!
great! Nice punch! Don't stop now! Nice punch! You're doing great!
Approaching. You're good. real.
It didn't help that we had some brutal side effects.
We are gathered here to honor the life of Thane Krios. Thane touched each of our lives in different ways. The Counselor knew him as a hero. The Normandy's crew knew him as a brother in arms. And others, as a father devoted to his son. Though his life took him to very dark places, Thane cared for the better angels of our nature. Even when he was terminally ill, he ran through war-torn streets to reach me, because he knew I needed help. You all know the results of that day. An assassin, a professional criminal, gave his life for his galaxy. And now he can rest. Would anyone else like to speak?
What I remember about Thane was his confidence. He told me once about how he remembered everything, even every mistake he made. If I did that, I'd be a nervous wreck. Thane kept it under control.
It's strange, but the last word I'd label Thane with is assassin. And we covered each other in firefights. That makes him a partner.
Thane's last stand was important, but let us also remember why Thane left the Normandy. To keep his son away from a life of crime. Deeds such as these do not go unnoticed by the universe. They echo in all who hear them. That is why I am here.
Thane took himself seriously, a trait with which I did not always agree. I tried to make him laugh on several occasions, but what I interpreted as a lack of humor was masking a great effort. Thane was turning his life around in a way few organics do.
The day Thane came onto the Normandy, all Kelly and I knew about him was that he could probably kill us all with a ballpoint pen. But after you got to know him, there wasn't any reason to be afraid. He let you know where you stood. Kolyat, do you,
When I was little, I thought my father had it all figured out. He said men must be loyal to their friends and dangerous to their enemies. But when he prevented me from hurting someone, he had changed. He said enemies and ego are not as important as loved ones. I didn't want to hear it. I was lost. I called him a hypocrite in a thousand different ways, said that he was going soft. Now, I think maybe he did have it all figured out. That's all I can say. If anyone would like to continue, we'll be here.
Looks like people are starting to clear out.
Commander, thank you for holding this event. In time, it will be a good memory.